Hi, I'm Mariana from Mailchimp. In this video, I'll show you how to import contacts into your audience from a CSV file. With our import tool, you can match data about your contacts with audience fields in Mailchimp. Then you can use this data, like a contact's name or address, to send personalized emails. When someone feels like an email was made just for them, they're more likely to engage with it, and higher engagement could help you drive sales. Sounds good? Let's get started. To prepare your file for import, open a new spreadsheet in a program like Excel or Google Sheets. Then label your columns so they match the audience fields in Mailchimp. These fields are email address, first name, and birthday, for instance. After you've labeled your columns, add your contact's information. You have to format certain fields in a specific way. For instance, you can format your data for birthday as month, day, like 12/25, or you can use the day month format, which would look like 25-12. To get the best results for your import, be sure to review our format guidelines. All right, once you've set up your spreadsheet, save it as a CSV. This stands for comma separated values. You can usually find this option in the file menu under download or save as. Now let's log into Mailchimp and import your file. To start, click Audience in the sidebar to get the All Contacts page. Once you're there, click the Add Contacts dropdown and choose Import Contacts. You'll upload your file in the next couple of steps. First, choose Upload a File and then click Continue. Then you can click Browse to find your CSV on your computer, or drag and drop your file. All right, you're ready to organize your contacts. Click Continue to organize. If you have more than one audience, click Select an Audience dropdown. Your contacts will be imported to the audience you choose. My audience is the Potted Planter, which is a fictional plant company we use when teaching. Next, if your audience has groups, you can import contacts to anyone you want. In Mailchimp, groups are self-selected by your contacts based on their interests or preferences. I've just got one more thing to cover on this screen, okay? To update contacts that are already in your audience, check the box for Update Any Existing Contacts. When you're good to go, click Continue to Tag. And tags are internal labels only you will see. They help you organize your audience so you can send the right marketing content to the right people. You can click the drop-down menu to choose or create tags as needed. Whenever you're ready, click Continue to Match. It's important to make sure each column is matched to the audience field, or else it won't be imported. Once you've matched your fields, click Finalize Import, and you'll be prompted to review your import settings. One thing to note here is that your import affects your total contact count. If you go over your plan's limit, you could receive an additional charge. So check the details of your plan on our pricing page. When you're happy with your settings, click Complete Import. Nice work. After the import is finished, you might see options to start a targeted email or view your contacts. We'll also send a notification to the email address associated with your username. And that's it. We've covered how to import contacts into Mailchimp from a CSV file. Thanks for following along. As for next steps, view your contacts and learn more about how to manage and grow your audience. We've got great videos and articles in our Help Center. Thanks.